we are taking one game at a time. Celebrations over House of Oak, the victory over House of Oak is over today. As we get to Kumasi, the boys will rest for the rest of today. And then tomorrow will be business as usual. Our next assignment is against Liberty in Kumasi. So we'd want to celebrate in Accra. And then once we get to Kumasi, it is business as usual. It was a great game by All Standards. The two teams played so well. Officiating was excellent. And I feel that this victory will actually motivate us to actually get to higher heights. He's been assessed by the medical team. He'll be sent to the hospital. And then I'm sure he actually picked up a groin injury. He saw a new injury. He was actually coming back from injury, and then unfortunately he aggravated the injury yesterday. But there's no cause for alarm. Everything will be sorted, I'm sure, within the next 1 week or two. We have actually responded. It's not just me, but the operations manager of the club was also charged. But we have actually responded to the charges. And we are just waiting on the GFA to announce their verdict.